global warming permits the spread of mosquitoes and other vectors that carry tropical diseases from the tropics into the temperate zones as it gets warmer in the temperate zones. So that what used to be regarded as tropical diseases, malaria, yellow fever, dengue fever, you couldn't get in Korea. You only got them traveling to Africa or South America. But increasingly now, these tropical diseases are spreading to the temperate zones, including to the United States. A tropical disease called chikungunya fever. Chikungunya fever is a disease in East Africa, Uganda. Nobody ever heard of it in Europe until cases of chikungunya fever began cropping up in Italy, in Europe. Why? Because it got warmer too in Europe. The vectors carrying chikungunya fever spread to Italy and brought chikungunya fever there and began killing people in Europe.